saddest story I have ever heard. Call early in the morning when I got the word. Now she say that it's his son, he say not at all. Please miss me with the excuses, I am not involved, no, not at all. Oh.
Rush.